Byron, here's a superstar who really is living his dream.
Yeah, cornerstone, one of the forefathers of the tables, ladders, and chairs match.
The ultimate opportunist. Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all. John Cena is a man who's always practiced what he preached. He embodies never give up and hustle, loyalty, respect.
Now even his detractors have to admit Cena's dedication. He never gives anything less than his very best.
From where I'm sitting, he is the greatest WWE superstar in history. His name is John Cena.
Introducing the challenger, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge! And introducing the champion, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, John Cena!
This is always a match with enormous implications for the landscape of the entire WWE.
This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath. The Universal Championship, it doesn't get bigger than this.
Being the Universal Champion always...
Incoming!
Splash! Cover!
There's two!
Oh, he kicked out.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
They're gonna lock it in. A bell lock is in. Cena! Uh-oh. I think he's gonna tap out.
Expect to see many finesse moves, clean breaks, or mat technique. This is going to be a fight, Byron.
Emotions will be running high, but you still need a game plan. For Edge, regardless of how well he knows John Cena's offensive tendencies, the Rated R Superstar must not fall victim to Cena's power.
Cena does have the power, but Edge can strike quickly and has never seen an opportunity he didn't take advantage of.
Caught him right the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Cena dodges out of that.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Perched on the middle rope.
Bulldog!
The champ getting put to the test here.
Trapping their opponent's arm.
Oh, just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely destroy.
Uh-oh, I think he's gonna tap out.
Drove him through the ring.
No, oh, that'll break his his arm. Vicious.
Cena with a shoulder tackle. Here comes Big Match John.
Don't throw a punch. Don't throw a punch. Oh,
that never works.
As the challenger pinned. Is this it?
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Oh, a fourth to the back of the neck.
The challenger's looking shaken. And it's Edge getting out of that one.
The rated R superstar has taken over this matchup.
Momentum completely on the side of Edge.
Caught by the challenger.
One, two.
The champ just beats the three count.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
That's how you stop your opponent. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight, it
not allowing that to go on any longer.
Boom! Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
This outside.
This could be good.
And he'll come back from under the apron.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Good attack for the championship. The challenger stays alive.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
The submission before things got more disastrous for him. The champ looking worn out.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Execution.
Lining it up. Gonna cut him in half.
Spear! The title might change hands.
That's gotta be it.
Exciting match that concludes with a title changing hands.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. And we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Sax.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's
Christmas money in the bank.
The Raw Women's title is on the line, and this could change the entire women's division.
Whoever wins sends a crystal clear message to the locker room that they run this place.
She is ready for this title match. It may be the biggest opportunity of her career.
Swagger about herself. From underdog to the top of the food chain.
Introducing the challenger, from Oakland, California, Shotzi! And introducing the champion, from Dublin, Ireland, the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch!
As you can see tonight, this is all about hashtag women's title. Championship. This match could very well be added to that list of classics.
Oh, I have no doubt, Michael. We know just how important this title is to not just the defending champion, but the entire Raw Women's locker room.
Blackheart turns it around.
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
To not even allow a two count at this juncture.
surrender. Becky's opponent's finished.
And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
Just will not go away.
Well, here comes the man who's completely transformed himself, the prize student of the Alpha Academy,
4-Point Otis.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers first, representing the Alpha Academy, from Superior, Wisconsin, weighing in at 330 pounds, Otis!
Mandy Rose in the rear view mirror. Otis is laser focused and has destroyed everyone who stepped in his path.
The Alpha Academy is open for business.
We're about to see a clinic.
And his partner, representing the Alpha Academy from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 202 pounds, Chad Gable!
Minnesota native is scratched and clawed for everything he's earned in his life. Represented the United States in the Olympics, former tag team champion on multiple occasions, Chad Gable is ready to do big things on the big stage.
Table
at a combined weight of 479 pounds, they are the Raw Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jay the Usos.
You know, back early in their career, they were held down by some very bad managers, but they managed to grow through the years to become one of the all-time greats. The
sons of WWE Hall of Famer Rikishi, Jimmy and Jay, one of the most exciting teams of this generation.
Matchups like these are why I love tag team wrestling.
And we're on our way in this tag team matchup.
There's a pecking order in the tag team division, and one of these teams is jockeying for position at the very top.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Up high. No. Moved out of the way.
Yeah. Sharp jab. Series of strikes to the back. Last handle. Oof.
Tag made. Fresh man in.
That was just disrespectful.
And there goes Chad Gable.
With the tag is Jey Uso.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Up in the electric chair, down for the drop.
The second rope.
Oh, look at this hanging arm bar. Great way to break your opponent's arm.
Oh my God, a DDT!
Spiked him.
Ooh, well measured.
Elbow drop. Gets the tag. There he goes, right into the corner.
down with the Bulldog.
Here's the pin, title on the line. He's able to kick out before two.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
From Gable.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Fisherman suplex.
And Jimmy able to reverse that.
Tag is registered.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Tag made. Tag made. He's ejected from the ring.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Two. Oh, my God. A DDT.
Lights out.
Three. Oh, he fights Jay back.
Boom. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Look at him, pride and poise personified.
Ah, oh, blow to the breadbasket.
Oh, a deafening blow to the chest.
Chad Gable with the tag.
Oof, nails the midsection.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Fisherman suplex. And shoulders are down.
He is definitely struggling to keep him down at this point.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Going up to the second rope.
Oh, look at this hanging arm bar. Great way to break your opponent's arm.
Chad Gable.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Double underhook.
Driven down by the challenger.
One, two.
He narrowly avoids the count.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Tag.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh!
Right to the back.
The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
He switches it back around.
He's in off the tag.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Going up to the second rope.
Oh, look at this hanging arm bar. Great way to break your opponent's arm.
Oh, my God, what an elbow. Jimmy gets intercepted.
Nasty fall.
And a tag there.
Challenger's looking shaken.
Schoolboy. Nope. Rolls yeah. Through. Yeah.
Super kick. Here's the pin. Tumble on the line.
Go. One, two, three.
Oh, it's gonna be broken. The ref never saw it.
This referee dropped the ball big time.
Here are your winners and still Raw Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jay.
Jimmy Uso and company with the win.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic. It is a beautiful thing to witness, gentlemen.